The music program wants to take this moment to acknowledge that Southern Oregon University is located within the ancestral homelands of the Shasta, Tequelma, and Latgawa peoples, who lived here since time immemorial. These tribes were displaced during rapid Euro-American colonization, the Gold Rush, and armed conflict between 1851 and 1856. In the 1850s, discovery of gold and settlement brought thousands of Euro-Americans to their lands, leading to warfare, epidemics, starvation, and villages being burned. In 1853, the first of several treaties were signed, confederating these tribes and others together, who would then be referred to as the Rogue River Tribe. These treaties ceded most of their homelands to the United States, and in return, they were guaranteed a permanent homeland reserved for them. At the end of the Rogue River Wars in 1856, these tribes and many other tribes from Western Oregon were removed to the Siletz Reservation and the Grand Ronde Reservation. Today, the Confederated Tribes of Grand Ronde Community of Oregon and the Confederated Tribes of Siletz Indians are living descendants of the Tequelma, Shasta, and Latgawa peoples of this area. We encourage you to learn about the land you reside on and to join us in advocating for the inherent sovereignty of indigenous people.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, the first time anyone's actually talking tonight, right? Okay, we were able to go well into an hour and a half of no talking, just music, just for you, and we're so glad you could join us. Was it fun? The good news is we're not done yet, and you're only listening to me. Yeah, you're only listening to me now because I frankly have to stall for time. The students are obviously quite busy. It's been incredible to put this performance together. So many different styles of music featuring so many of our ensembles, different genres and varieties of things that it was really amazing and quite the procedure to put together. And these guys have been working really hard, and I'm so glad it's gone really well and good. I'm getting the thumbs up. I can shut up now. Okay, so who's up next again? Who's got a program? Who's up next?
Raider Man!
Who?
Raider Man!
Who?
Raider Man!
One more time?
One more time. Everyone all together.
Raider Man!
You know it's coming. Raider Man! One, two! Thank you. check. All right. Well, thank you very much. We have fun, don't we? Yeah. Okay, so, I mean, I may have misled you. The set change wasn't quite done, but it'll be done very, very soon. Until then, there's some people I would really like to thank for help putting on this show tonight. It says directed by Brian Jeff, sure, but this was really a team effort that I'll happily take, you know, credit for, but... But realistically, I mean, thank you, everyone who performed tonight, all of the students, all of the faculty, all of the community members. This isn't just an SOU endeavor in a lot of ways. It's the whole Southern Oregon community coming together to play all these different styles of music for everyone. So thank you to everyone who performed tonight. Thank you to my colleagues, Dr. Rhett Bender, Dr. Derek Keller, for bringing their ensembles and helping perform some amazing music. Thank you to Dr. Keller and his students in the music industry and production program. Yeah. Yes, thanks so much to them for helping run sound tonight. Thanks to Kathy Romero-Mole and her team here at the Oregon Center for the Arts, the School of Arts and Communication, who helped run the house and are up there behind the glass. Do you think there's something spooky going on up there? There definitely is. Definitely is. Thank you for helping everything run smoothly and making it so you can see us on stage. Thank you to my graduate student, Sophie Chen, who helped me plan this whole thing and organize it. I couldn't have done it without him. And thank you to all of the honor band students who are here. It's been quite the day, yeah? Yeah. And we're not quite done. We're so close to being done. So it would behoove me to remind you, those honor band students who are here for our honor band weekend, we will be performing a concert with high school students from all around the Southern Oregon and Northern California general region. Some of the best high school musicians that are out there have come together. We've been working hard on music for the last 24 odd hours. More music than sleep, that's for sure. And we'll be performing our concert tomorrow in here at 1 p.m. Like this concert, it is free, unticketed. You are all welcome and encouraged, and hopefully you'll join us to see the fruits of their hard work. How we doing? Doing good? Okay. Travis, where'd you go, dude? Did he disappear on us? That's all right. We'll live. Okay. Oh, one last thing for the high school students. So when we're done here tonight, just go out to the lobby and hang, and SOU chaperones, we'll get you back to the dorms, and I'm sure you'll go right to bed. But we'll see you bright and early in the morning. We have more rehearsing to do. Okay, now I needed to come down from that too, because we're about to play something way more mellow, and you need a moment after something like James Bond. All right, our final performance of the evening, the SOU Wind Ensemble. Thank you again so much for joining us. Thank you everyone for coming, and we'll see you again soon.